Hello and welcome to Save Sci-Fi's playthrough of Halo Anniversary. This is the first of what will probably be playthroughs for all of the Halo games, but I've got my housemate Nathan with me.
Hello.
And so we're going to play this through in co-op. We've got four skulls on, just so you know what they are. They're Grunt Funeral, because that is the most hilarious thing in the known universe. Boom, so when they do blow up, they drop twice as large. Pinata, because they drop grenades. And Grunt Birthday, because that is equally as hilarious as Grunt Funeral. Okay, so we're going to play it through on Heroic, because fuck Legendary. Legendary is brutal on this game. So, let's start some co-op. Don't care about the Kinect. I must admit, I do like how the upgraded graphics on this. I know it's technically just a skin, but it still looks really, really cool. The only downside is the engine seems to struggle with it a little bit and it skips every now and again. It's definitely smoother this time than it was last time.
As for tracking us all the way from Reach, at light speed, my maneuvering options were limited.
Looks like a lot more Forerunner than in the original game.
No one could have missed the hole we tore in subspace.
Again, we have the special guest stars of stupid and dumb birds. So, we probably won't be quiet for much of this movie. So, you just have to get used to it.
But I've isolated approach signatures for multiple CCS class battle groups, making 3 capital ships per group. And in about 90 seconds, they'll be all over us.
Well, that's it then. Bring the ship back up to combat alert alpha. I want everyone at their station.
Everyone, sir?
Everyone. And Cortana.
Hmm?
Let's give our old friends a warm welcome.
I've already begun.
Sorry about the rustling, I just had to step up out of the beanbag for a sec. He's such a badass.
Sure. Right. Let's thaw him out. Okay. Bringing low-level systems online. Cracking the case in 30 seconds. He's hot. Blowing the pins in 5.
And then there was 2.
get the hell out of here.
Alpha from Sierra.
This way.
Boarding craft. Stand by to repel boarding.
Oh, he got fucked up. Come on, we go. And crap, wrong button. Ow. Hello, Captain.
Captain Keyes.
Good to see you, Master Chief. Things aren't going well. Cortana did her best, but we never really had a chance.
A dozen Covenant superior battleships against a single Halcyon class cruiser. With those odds, I'm content with three. I'll make them four kills. Sleep well?
No thanks to your driving, yet.
So you did, Miss Man.
Report.
It must have been one of their boarding parties. I'd guess an antimatter charge.
Ma'am, fire control for the main cannon is offline.
Captain, the cannon was my last offensive option.
All right. I'm initiating cold protocol article 2. We're abandoning the yacht. That means you too, Cortana.
While you do what? Go down with the ship?
In a manner of speaking. The object we found, I'm going to try and land the autumn on it.
With all due respect, sir, this war has enough dead heroes.
I appreciate your concern, Cortana, but it's not up to me. Protocol is clear. Destruction or capture of shipboard AI is absolutely unacceptable, and that means you're leaving ship. Lock in a selection of emergency landing zones, upload them to my neural lace, and then sort yourself for a heart transfer.
Aye, aye, sir.
Which is where you come in, Chief. Get Cortana off this ship. Keep her safe from the enemy. If they capture her, they'll learn everything. Force deployment, weapons research. Earth.
I understand.
The Autumn will continue evasive maneuvers until you initiate a landing sequence. Not that you'll listen, but I'd suggest letting my subroutines handle the final approach.
Excellent work, Cortana. Thank you. Are you ready?
Yank me.
Good luck, Master Chief.
Your architecture isn't much different from the Autumn's.
Don't get any funny ideas.
I don't keep it loaded, son. You'll have to find ammo as you go.
Yeah, that's fine. When gun dies, stay away from it. Explodes like a hammer.
Keep your head down. There's two of us in here now, remember? Those Marines could use some help, Chief. Do what you do best.
Ow. Something blew up. Back up a bit so I spawn back in. There we go. The trick of this scenario is just kill the grunts, they'll kill everything else. Dude. I don't know. Behind me. Okay, should be this way. I love grunt humor. It's so hilarious. Listen. He's dead.
What the hell? Did something just hit us? Move in! Back to the airlock!
Stand back. Look out.
Oh,
cloaks in here. I'll grab one, you grab one.
They're using our lifeboat airlocks to attach their boarding.
Oh no, sorry, they're over shields.
They go out and they come in.
Back there?
Yeah, I'm just looking around.
Ow! Make yourself, don't do that again. Uh-oh. Ow! Shit's exploding everywhere. No.
Oh shit, run away.
It's still fucking exploding.
Yeah, it got me.
You gotta run around till you find a gun again, dude. Come over here, there's a couple. I have shields. Best gun in any Halo game ever is the fucking pistol in this one. Ready? I went from full overshields to nothing in one explosion. I just love that.
The stairs and exploded underneath me and still got me.
Alright, let's try that again, shall we? It just blew me up through the floor too. The difference is that one was above me. Incoming!
Oh, it always comes this way.
That was pretty funny. Exploded.
Ooh, what's stay on the ground.
I thought I saw an elite behind that. That looks pretty cool. Anyway, let's
pay attention. Light pods are launching. We should hurry. The Covenant are destroying the light pods. They really don't want us off the ring. Warning, blast door is closing.
Why would you do that?
Uh-oh.
Oh, okay, this part sucks. Stay back, because there's grunts. No reason you're staying back is so that if I die, I spawn as opposed to... Where the hell am I going?
I'm behind you now. Stupid teleport. Oh no, I found him. Yep, that's where
stay in the tunnel. Clear.
Through glass.
What the hell did I just run into? You dead? He's dead. So am I almost.
Oh, what the? What is that?
Okay, this is one with the grunts in it. I know one of these tunnel things has grunts in it.
Like that.
That was actually pretty cool. Considering it was a total accident. Health back, health back, health back.
The damage to the superstructure is extensive.
Should I come out now?
Yeah, I think it's safe.
Cavalry has arrived!
Uh-oh, incoming. I just love how devastating it is. You headshot one of them and they just chain boom the rest.
Mm.
Ooh, grenades. Holy hell. That was a boom and a half. Bit of fire.
Just a little bit.
I don't want to die out here.
Tiny little tab.
Look.
Wouldn't it suck if you land on the outside of it instead of the inside of it?
Mm.
Accelerating. Keys is going in manual.
Oh, God.
Heads up, everyone. This is it. We're entering the ring's atmosphere in 5.
Sure you wouldn't rather take a seat?
We'll be fine.
If I still had fingers, they'd be crossed.
Sweet. Someone got an achievement.
I think it was me, because my controls flashing.
Yeah. I think we both got that one. And I got that one. Apparently. Okay.
We're coming in too fast! Chief? Chief, can you hear me? At last. Are you all right? Can you move?
Yeah, can you?
The others. You and them. There's nothing we can do. Warning. I've detected multiple Covenant dropships on approach. I recommend moving into those hills. If we're lucky, the Covenant will believe that everyone aboard this lifeboat died in a crash. Alert! Covenant dropship inbound. They must be looking for survivors. I recommend immediate evasion.
Go across the bridge.
Oh, don't do it that way.
Oh, it... Got the tent of the Banshee. Okay, I'm using my anti-Banshee pistol. The reason I'm shooting at it is to draw it 5 so you can get the safety. There it goes.
Can you do that?
Nah.
Oh, that was another one.
It's on fire. And it's gone. Let's keep going. I guess the spirit. We got Covenants after us. Whoop, there goes one! Whee!
That one legged it.
He fell off. Whoop.
Fireworks!
Nah, let's keep going. There'll be more guys up here somewhere. There. Tease it. Tease it. Okay. Come on, stay in the open long enough for me to fucking headshot you. Oh, the grand funeral's awesome.
I'm reading a lifeboat beacon over the next hill. We should check to see if there are any survivors.
There was some.
Thank you.
That worked.
Could use your help, sir.
Good to see you. Hey! It's the badass himself.
Mess, sir. We're scattered all over this battle. We called for an evac, but until you showed up, I thought we were cooked.
Don't worry, Sergeant. We'll stay here until evac arrives.
Heads up! I got a Covenant dropship heading in! Over here!
There's the other Covenant dropship.
Behind you, to your right. Oh, right, yeah.
That's it. Got a grunt down.
He's behind the tree there.
Go.
That was pretty good.
You and that fucking tree. Head back up on top, dude. You need help.
That's what I was doing.
Yeah. Hello, boys. Several exploding reasons that was a bad idea. I died. Okay, I want my pistol back.
Nothing over here.
Where the hell am I dying? Where's my guns gone? Okay, I want my pistol. Where are they?
There's, north side. Oh, the boat's held.
Alright, well, since I don't have much of a choice, I'm just gonna take these ones on over here. Clear this side.
Oh no. There's one of them up top.
Take that. Wait, there, I'm right behind you.
What's coming for you?
That's affirmative. Echo 419, staying on station.
Let's go.
The Master Chief and I need some backup. Can you spare a few men?
All right, baby. Volunteer, step up on the dump truck. Rescue gets the drop check.
Don't worry about him. Go.
There we go.
The way I'm pointing.
Oh, the hill.
Yep, this way. Down into that. Down that way. One of the skulls is up there somewhere, if I remember correctly.
Skulls?
Yeah, don't worry about it, I've already got it.
This cave is not a natural formation.
You don't say!
So it must lead somewhere. I've hacked into the Covenant battle
room. It's not a natural formation, so it must lead somewhere. It's one hell of an assumption. Where the hell are you driving?
Master Chief, I'm going to use your suit's transcom system to monitor their chatter.
Oh, a terminal. Mine. Ooh, terminal.
I am experiencing such a mixture of anticipation and dread. All preparations are made for my installation. In accordance with the final dictum of the Ekumene Council, I have released myself of all remaining connections to my former station. This was not difficult. What was could never be again. We had seen to that quite thoroughly. Prior to my final journey through the Great Portal, a gathering of my fellow monitors was convened upon the Lightworkers' branch to distribute the final index collection. It was most unusual to have this vessel of rebirth play host to such an event. Even though Lightworker ships were the only ones still allowed slipspace permissions, Lightworkers were responsible for getting us to our places on the active facilities of the array. While all of this was in accordance with the plan, one entirely unsatisfactory breakdown remained. We had no contact with the domain. The history of all forerunners was now lost to us. We relied upon the permanence of the domain to preserve our record of the events that led to this point. But without that record, would future civilizations know anything about us? Or only of our weapons? My fellow monitor, 049 Abject Testament, had only one comment on this before we went our separate ways.
We deserve to be forgotten.
Perhaps. Perhaps. But now, the portal opens. And through it, the familiar shape awaits. Halo. Home.
Wandering to rule them all. Okay, I'm hopping back in. Okay, go. Dead end. That way. Up that ramp. Checkpoint. Okay. Stop. You need to go. Okay, jump on the turret. Walk around the corner. Explosions. Good. In these levels, there's always these ramp things that I'm hitting up now. Oh, fuck. Well, I died. Too many enemies near you, apparently. Jump out. Yeah, the grunt behind you. Turn around and just kill it. Kill him and I should spawn. Wow, that was pretty fail. That'll do. Okay. Kill these elites. Head back to the warthog, I should be fine from here. Need my pistol. Okay, there it is. Pick up all my ammo. Down there in the safe once I activate the light bridge. Because, you know, for safety reasons, all our bridges are made of energy, so that when we have a blackout, we all fall to our death. Jump in the warthog there a sec. Oh, yeah.
What the hell? I'm way up top again.
Yeah, you spawned up where I was. I'll drive this time.
Okay.
I like how it tells me your health, but it doesn't tell you mine.
A lot more crew made it off the Autumn than I had predicted. The captain really gave them hell. If we can find Captain Keyes and the other survivors, we have a chance to coordinate the resistance.
I'm not sure there's. Rift. Any signs of anybody anywhere near here? Oh, that looks like something over there. Suspiciously like a crash zone. Yep. Ammo. Mine.
Let it Oh no.
No. Well, you survived.
Oh no, I did.
They did right off a cliff. That was very caboose of you.
Maybe they took cover in that structure. Let's check it out.
Yeehaw! No!
I don't like it.
Whee! I was like, gun explode, run away! Cliff! God, stop!
Hold up. I want to skip you.
Might have accidentally blown up some of our guys. Wow, we almost synchronized our death. Okay, instead of just kamikaze charge of this, let's just...
Well, you got a sniper.
I'm not even going to use it. Broadside of a barn with that thing, can you? Tease it. Run away. On your own.
Yeah, I'm
looking at it. Wow, I lost fucking everything just then. Hey. Safe now, this way. Leave the warlock, we'll come back for it. Oh. I love jackals, they're so stupid. Says the person who just drove off a cliff repetitively. Oh, not good.
Someone with me.
Is that a grunt screaming and running away from us?
Just remember I'm dead.
Hello.
Okay, yeah. I'm back.
I'll clear over here.
I think they got him. I got him. Let's go get our water back. Doing, doing. I feel like I'm on the moon. Hey, look, man, I'm flying, oh god.
All quiet.
I'll get my pistol.
Okay, so...
Warhog stuck.
Ooh, I went down. Tease it! Booyah!
We read you, Echo 419. We have survivors and need immediate dust off.
Roger, Cortana. On my way. I've spotted additional lifeboats in your area. One near a rock slide. And another near the head of the river. Hard to see from my altitude, but it looks like there are more survivors.
Acknowledged. We're on our way.
Where are you?
Yeah, where are we gonna go, I think.
On your way. There you are.
Hold up.
Hold on. Whoops. I was trying to slow down, not reverse. Get your pistol. What did you do that for?
I went to grab a pistol and look up, and then you just like, bam. Alright, stay still. I'm getting in.
Yeah! Oh, mother! That was a bit of a... Ow. Whoa, okay, that's a bit more of a jump than I thought it was.
Hold up.
Where'd the warthog go? No, it's being washed away! I saved it. Where the hell are we? Oh, we're back here where the tunnel comes out.
Are we meant to be here?
Jump in the back. Or have the person decide whatever works for you. So I can't get over the hill there.
Don't like full driving.
Come on! Let's see what's up this way.
All of them.
Fall in the river. Following the river, the river, the river. Following the river.
We need to find the other two lifeboats. There are some marines hiding in the hills above the structure.
You're a sight for sore eyes, Chief. We're in a bad way. We've got wounded here.
I'll call in a dropship to pick them up.
All I need to do is spread a grunt down there, and everything goes hilarious. I think there's actually grunts down there. Fine. Killed that elite for you. I'm as good as this thing as fucking Kabuki. Stay still, you red bastard.
I don't know if you're late. There's like three people with shields often.
Yeah.
Where?
There's some. The people are up here somewhere. Run over him. He's servicing the warthog. They're not grunts, are they? They're grunts. Run. Just don't even just run. Raining splody grunts.
Do anyone survive?
I don't know.
Maybe it's me back.
My question is, did my pistol and sniper rifle survive? If it did, I don't know where the fuck it is.
Oh no. Run.
It's okay, I got this.
Run, Russ!
There's the warthog flying down the hill.
Where was it there? Someone can't shoot that gun somewhere.
Dang, I can't find my sniper or my pistol, so.
Found it!
Bastard. Where the fuck's mine then? Fuck it, whatever. Pissed off about the sniper rifle more than anything else. How many are you?
Where did you die, right there?
No, I died. I got blown over there from over that way somewhere. Had a look around, couldn't see my sniper or anything. Like over here somewhere I died. Anyway, I'm getting in the warthog and come to you. Doing. We suck pretty horribly at actually saving people. Wrong battle of the warthog. There we go. Coming your way. Can't stop, can't stop, can't stop. Seriously, I told you I couldn't stop.
I ran away and you went that way. And then I was just like, oh yeah, missed me. And then it was like started sliding. Can you move forward a bit? I think I lost my gun again. Oh god. Where you got the pistol?
Shoot it, see if you can move it. Nah.
Oh, that's cool. Where you got the pistol?
Bye.
No.
There you go. Oh, here's the crash pod. Maybe it's got weapons. Fucking ammo. Pistol.
Chunky in this one.
Alright, I give up. Gap in the valley here, let's see where it goes. Ow, that's a wall.
I don't know one over here.
Warning, I picked up reports that the Covenant has located and secured the Pillar of Autumn crash.
Looks like we've already been down here. We have already been down here. Flying. Three. That's bold. I have no idea where the fuck I'm gonna go.
That way? Or is that the way we came?
I have no idea.
Nope, don't remember that rock.
Yeah. That looks like a rock slide.
Survivors detected. Marines are concealed in those rocks.
Run. Reverse.
It's on you! It's on you! Look out! Run, motherfucker!
I found him. Just don't run over anyone. I found your warthog.
Made it. Fuck off. Oh, made it angry. Fuck off. Yep, so that happened. I died.
Back alive.
Need to go find my pistol. My pistol back, pistol back, pistol back, into my pistol back.
Are you gonna blow himself up?
I don't even know where the hell I died. I died of falling on some rock or something. Go sniper, that's all. I'm over here, there's a health pack.
Oh no, not going there. Oh, it's shooting at me. Oh shit.
Yeah. Come over to the crash site, there's still a health pack over there. Oh god, they're flying at me! That's two incredibly angry elites headed your way. I died.
Oh! Don't run at me like that.
Take cover. The spirit literally on top of your head. Running anywhere else would be good because I'm dead at the moment.
Not much I could do.
Okay, let's try this again. Some of them are not dying this time, that's good. There should be two elites coming my way in a second. I suggest we don't stand around here because there's a spirit above our head and we get into the rocks.
Is that where you want?
Not where I fall. There.
In my head. Ah! No! Oh no, I can't get in. I don't think that was a good idea to get me in.
Hello.
Grunt. Grunt.
I heard him. Stay very, very quiet. Maybe they don't know we're in here.
Oh, he does.
Ow. He has a body shield.
Yeah.
There's a sniper rifle.
In my hand. You can have it, I'm pretty sure you have it.
It's not mine.
Do you want it?
No. And a level anyway, right?
Covenant battle net. I found Captain Keyes. He's being held on a Covenant cruiser. The Truth and Reconciliation. A ship I disabled before we abandoned the Autumn. The Truth and Reconciliation touched down on a desert plateau roughly 300 kilometers upspin. There's our ride. Get aboard and let's get out.
Touchdown.
Welcome aboard. Ready for dust off. We should move out, Lieutenant, and then we'll need your help on a rescue mission.
And that ends this Let's Play of Halo Combat Evolved Anniversary Edition. We shall see you in the next one.